Pregnancy discrimination is a type of discrimination that is prohibited by Title VII and the Florida Civil Rights Act. It is considered a type of sex discrimination. In short, pregnancy discrimination is when a pregnant employee is treated differently than her colleagues just because they have become pregnant.